Next up, we got YBN Namer. Let's get it, nigga.
Yeah. Bay on Flex, X Tessin. Yeah, I'm just texting. Brand new Rory, Smith and Wesson. You know,
so look, bro. If you know me, been around in reaction for a minute, you know that I'm a Namer. I'm a YBN Namer fan, you know what I'm saying? When he came out with that hurting out the pain, what a I was like, this boy is tough, you know what I'm saying? Any team light skin, you know what I'm saying? Light skin niggas don't even, man, we popping right now, especially 2017. Ain't only Drake. Look at young Namer. Namer. You know what I'm saying? Right now, he did the Tay-K. And look, I hope this is the last rapper that remixed this Tay-K beat. Like, Tay-K dope. No, you know what I'm saying? He do got a buzz, but I'm getting tired of these remixes, you know what I'm saying? Somebody else need to come out with something popping. But after this Namer, it's retired. Anybody else do it, I'm clowning. Straight up. So right here, y'all told me to react, and y'all already know how we get down. This is the reaction. YBN Namer with the race. Let's get it.
Mr. Bounce out with that 4-4, nigga. Ay.
Mr. Bounce out with that 4-4, nigga.
Fuck a beat, I ain't had to be no case, nigga. Snitching all on Namer, watch them bullets hit his face. If you look and watch, I put you in your mother.
Hey, what's Lil Robin Thicke name? I gotta stop calling him Robin Thicke. I know that's his boy. He seemed like he with Tooties and all. I just hope this ain't for the video. I don't think he's sure the way he portraying himself.
Fucking place, and bitch, you know I told this Glock, I don't told no 38s on the block. Bitch, I keep a mop. Run up, you get dropped. Fuck the cops.
All right, hold on. Let me pause one more time. On the last thing, he said, with the putting on the paint, he said, free the homie like Tate, but he not Tate K, keep a K, something like that. Y'all thought he was dissing, right? I'm gonna let y'all know right now, just because he said he keep a Glock, and not a 38, he's not dissing NBA young boy. Y'all be so immature online. Y'all be trying to bring a beef out of nowhere. I keep a Glock, not a 38. Not dissing NBA. No diss to NBA young boy. He just rather get the one that spit 17 than the one that spit 6. You know what I'm saying?
Go to 5-1-0, we sliding on the op, that's on my mama. Keep an eye like Rondo, clip 039. Turn his limit to some chicken, watch them bullets hit his fries. On the boss, I can't take no loss, but I take your life. If you loafing in that prison, then I'm sitting in that kite. What you think I bought this gun for? I ain't trying to fight.
Hold on, where are y'all taking off the... Oh,
what are y'all doing? Hey, what you think I bought this gun for? I ain't tryna fight. Try to diss me in a song, I bet my shooter get
you. Oh, let me take that back. I know I'm not tripping, bros. So one of them ran up, took his hoodie off like they was doing a lineup. Hold on, let me make sure.
Hey, what you think I bought this gun for? I ain't tryna fight. Two. Try to diss me in a song, I bet my shooter get you.
Y'all know after y'all hit that lick, y'all take them hoodies off till after y'all get in the car, like 3 blocks away. You know what I'm saying? You'll take the hoodies off right outside of amateurs.
If you talking, we pop up, we clapping. No need for that acting. Say my niggas in love with that accent. Tow pistols in traffic. Got it on me, run up and I'm sparking. Shoot shit like I'm Harden, roll a blunt. We shooting at targets, life smell like we farting. Nick, niggas thinking, but it's still free take. I ain't dissing in no song, but yeah, you niggas hella gay. Tryna start.
Alright, that's what I mean. He ain't dissing nobody. And shout out to our boy with the double pump, with the bear, what the. Whew, that look like that. Boy, you pull that on me, I will run, nigga. I'm Hussein Bolt, nothing on me, bro. Michael Johnson, nothing on me, bro. That motherfucker right there, nigga. That was chunky. And that wasn't no prop. Them is real burners in there.
Some shit up for some motherfucking fame. Niggas talking, I woke up and sent some sauce up at they brain, nigga.
Alright, bro, you killed it. You killed it. Look how. Alright, we coming up. Alright, look, bro. Look at this picture right here. They all got choppers, right? Now, watch what the biggest one in the room do. Watch what the biggest one in the room do. I have a gun, too. Hold on, bro. You should have just stayed in the background. Let me see that one more time.
Bet they bring, nigga.
I have a gun too. Hey, look. Hey, Namer, you got next, bro. I'm watching. Everybody watching. The one thing you just can't do, the one thing you're not supposed to do, please, please don't calm down and take a little chill pill for like 2 months, 3 months, because you feel like, you know what I'm saying, you popping. Every day you should wake up going harder and harder and harder. Next thing you know, everybody going to be changing their Facebook, their Instagram to YBN James, YBN Sticks, YBN Wooty. You got that buzz, bro. Keep it up. I'm messing with it. DJ Ghost 100.
Bay on Flex, extensive. Brand new Rari, Smith & Wesson. You.